Hey YouTube, how you doing? Thanks for stopping by. It's Carol reacts, and we've just been waiting for you because we've got an awful lot of music. We got over 2,100 videos, and it's good music. We pretty much specialize between like the 50s to the 90s, but we take some right outside. Little newer than that, but I'm taking music that was music, that wasn't computerized, or they did start with some synthesizers in it, but as far as auto-tune or pitch correct, no, it wasn't that. Though, I see these kids with the channels now, and they say, play me so-and-so from the Bee Gees. I say, who's the Bee Gees? Well, they know now. And that we had such good music. I don't know where it's gone. But come on by and search my library. It's becoming a library. Go on in and stay the day. If you enjoy it, please hit the subscribe and like, and post notification bell will let you know, will notify you whenever I drop a video. And comments and requests are please. Okay, gonna let you go now because we got a request coming up. We have a request, Maureen McGovern, The Morning After.
There's got to be a morning after. If we can hold on through the night, we have a chance to find the sunshine. Let's keep on looking for the light. Oh, can't you see the morning? Waiting right outside the storm. Why don't we cross the bridge together and find the place that's safe and warm? It's not too late. We should be giving. Only with love can we climb. It's not too late, not while we're living. Let's put our hands out in time. There's got to be a morning after. We're moving closer to the shore. I know we'll be there by tomorrow.
I like that overlay. That was Maureen McGovern, The Morning After, from 1972. That was actually with the Poseidon Adventure. And it tells it, you know, It doesn't matter how difficult the night might be or how challenging the times are, there's always a promise of a new day. So, you know, just hang on, because there's going to be a morning after. She's got a good voice. Let's say about that, she just got a good voice. It's a good song. It's a short song. The leftover from the 60s to have a short song like that. Okay, well, it's gone and posted by now.